I used to think that my worst fear was a fear of dying, but then I was in a restaurant and I was choking, and I realized there is at least one thing I'm more afraid of than dying, and that's causing a scene in a restaurant while I'm dying. And my wife looked at me and she goes, "Are you choking?" And I'm like, "We have a sign that means, yeah, I'm choking, please help me. But we don't have a sign that means, well, I am choking, but can we please keep this on the down low?"